you told me, babe. Someday these will be the good old days. All the love you forget. And all these reckless nights.
My favorite memory is the final game at Rossmere. It was just a very heartfelt moment.
It was when she won Homecoming Queen.
No, I think it was that.
Definitely.
Yeah, I think it was one.
And then she started crying.
Which is my favorite memory because she brought out the Kim K.
I think my favorite memories were just not really one specific memory, but really just coming in the mornings and having guy time with everybody, you know, sharing out feelings with my bros and giving each other high fives throughout the hallways. Yeah, that's my favorite memory.
My favorite memory is when I got a bird to fly into Mrs. Cotton's room.
That was pretty funny.
I think every day is a great memory, so every day is my favorite memory.
Definitely going to freshman homecoming with Brendan Bowen.
Seeing your friend, just like encouraging them through your day, like, you got it.
Wish I didn't think I had the answers. Wish I didn't drink all of that glass first. Wish I made it to homecoming. Got up the courage to ask her. Wish I
would've high school has made me a better person.
Are you sure about that?
I finally grew a few inches. No one thought that would happen, but it did.
Made me better at studying.
They made me a better person.
Made me better at critical thinking.
I've definitely gained a few pounds since freshman year. That's no doubt.
Shane found them.
Yeah.
I think it's helped me realize my strengths and weaknesses. Weaknesses being that I can't math, so.
I found my new interests. I realized that baseball was not for me. I'm excited to.
Oh, I've definitely become more outgoing and I've made a lot more friends. The future is unknown, so we'll see what happens, and yeah, I really hope that I am a success in whatever I decide to do.
Serious note, I definitely do look forward to it, because I am trying to make the Olympic team in 2020, in 2024, so.
I'm really excited to get my career going and see me being successful.
I'd love to come back. Hopefully have my kids come here and experience the same things I have, you know.
I'm looking forward to going to college and making new friends, as well as keeping my old ones.
I'm looking forward to finding out about where everyone ends up, who marries the earliest.
I think high school reunions, that's gonna be really cool, because you're gonna come back, and you're gonna see what's happened to everyone, you know. Who did really well, who didn't. It'll be pretty fun to see.
This place? 100%.
Mm-hmm.
No. No, I'm kidding. Of course I'll miss this place. Who doesn't miss high school?
Yeah, I'm gonna miss this place. Like, coming here, I didn't know anyone. So, you guys
I remember the day she came.
Okay, yeah. That's enough of that.
Of course I am.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I will miss this place, definitely.
I'll miss a lot of my friends, but that's about it.
Definitely 100%. I'm gonna miss all the friends I've made and even the friends I've kept since childhood.
I can't say that I really will because it's been 4 years and too much of a good thing isn't a good thing, so.
Definitely.
100%. I'm gonna miss this place a lot.
Absolutely.
Yes, I will.
100%.
Bittersweet.